And I know it's probably hard to believe with no fans, but you can feel the excitement from ice level.
It is Klingberg to make the first play. Game six of the Stanley Cup Final, 92 and White. Working his way around behind there was Dowling, got it onto the back, and here's a shot by Sekera that had to be turned.
For Tampa Bay, didn't see that on the first power play look.
And Kucherov's over here on this side of the ice. They haven't gone that in a while.
Here's a shot by Point, save, rebound, score! Point! Power play goal! 1-0, Lightning!
Gets the pass in the Point. Big rebound given up. Janmark Knighty will have a strong stick and lift up the stick of Braden Point, who follows up. And Tampa on the power play. Lead 1-0. Opportunity to get a forecheck. Maybe you draw a penalty. Maybe you get an opportunity in front of the net. But something that they have to clean up big time, Dallas.
Maroon dropped it on back. A feed across on Coleman. Scores! Blake Coleman makes it 2-0, Tampa Bay.
And makes it 2-0. Good job by Maroon to pick this off in the neutral zone. Drive that center lane, which opens up the passing lane for Paquette. And it draws a defenseman in, and then the finish by Coleman. A terrific play executed perfectly by Maroon, Paquette, and Coleman.
That hand-eye coordination by Patrick Maroon, who won the Stanley Cup last year in St.
Louis. They hustle back for it, and trying to get there, and to get a trigger pull of a shot that went wide that time was Goodrow. And the Tampa Bay Lightning have won the Stanley Cup!